number.
Because I'm getting a colonoscopy. Jenny, I'm excited to finally just like have these random dates with her. I'm trying to do my eyebrows a little darker because I'm obsessed with the dark eyebrows that the mean girl, I already forgot her name because it's been so long since I've seen it. The mean girl in the glory hat. I love her dark eyebrows. I used to do them really dark when I first started my channel. And then all of you said I looked like this guy.
As supposed to meet Jenny, but she's late and getting excited to.
Hello!
My sweet friend is recovering with snacks.
Yeah. I have a strawberry. Dude, this fork is cute.
Why didn't they give us two normal size ones?
Guys, Jenny said that she would start vlogging, and the only clip is that she has so far is me vlogging from like 2 months ago. It was in December.
It was in. Oh my God.
Honey bread. I think that's why. Like the honey with the bread tastes so good.
Oh my gosh. There's some tea on the internet.
On the internet?
Me and Jimmy love to gossip.
What's the tea?
I'm not gonna gossip in front of you guys. So I was doing my makeup and I showed these on Instagram the other day, and I got these blushes from M Cosmetics. There are these like stick blushes. They look like this. They're so cute. But I wanted to try one on for you guys. So I particularly like this color a lot, Demure. It's really pretty. But I want to go for strawberry today because it's like a really, I know it's a very bright color, but it like blends out really well. I just dab it like this because if you do like a really big stroke, it's very pigmented. So I just like to go in a little bit at a time. But I kind of want like a very rosy cheek. Me and Jimmy are going on a date today. So remember how I told you guys I really wanted to try like a barista class? So I found one. It's not like an official like get my license barista class. He does teach you how to make like beginner level coffee using machines and stuff. And that's what I want to do, to just try it out. I talked about how I wanted to do it before, so I'm trying to be like actionable in my goals. So Jimmy wanted to come with me. It's like a fun little date. So that's what we're gonna do today. Just got back from walking Haku. We had to wake up quite early. So Jimmy's a little tired today. So if he seems a little sluggish, that's why. He went out last night, got back late, woke up early. Oh my gosh, Jimmy last night.
Slander.
No, Jimmy last night, this girl asked for his number. You wanna tell the story? You want me to tell the story?
And I said, no, I have a wife.
That's not what you said. So me and Jimmy have not adjusted to calling each other fiance or like husband and wife. I don't know why. I think it's because it's been like 12 years of us calling each other boyfriend and girlfriend, so we're having a hard time like being like, oh yeah, this is my husband, this is my fiance. Anyways, so last night, like, I had like a very low-key girls' night. I think everyone wasn't like feeling like super great, so it ended kind of early. But then Jimmy had a spontaneous boys' night, and
only because
the girls were going out. All of the boys' significant others.
All of our partners had made plans first, so we were like, yeah. What are we gonna do?
That was cute. But anyway, so they went out, and theirs was like casual too. Like they just like played like darts and, you know, drink some beers and stuff. But then Jimmy was feeling himself because this girl like was basically like talking to him and asked her his number. And then he said, "No, I have a girlfriend." And he was telling me the story this morning. I was like, "Who's your girlfriend?" Because that's not me.
You take a lot of pride in this.
Well, I mean, I am very happy for you that you get hit on all the time. I think it just validates that I have a very handsome boyfriend, but how do you feel that I never get hit on?
I think you do. I think you just don't like it.
No, I don't get hit on.
No, you do get hit on. You've gotten hit on. Every time you get hit on, you're like, that guy was the creepiest guy I've ever met in my life. Like, ew, gross. Why would he talk to me? Other times when you don't get hit on, you're with like, when you and Jenny are out, mm-hmm. and very intimidating hit on girls like you. Cause y'all are pretty loud. Like y'all are like very like rambunctious.
Oh, you know what Jimmy told me one time? He's like, guys probably don't talk to me because like I look like I don't want anybody to talk to me. I think I did my nose contour pretty good today. I'm gonna use this lipstick from Hints in Harmonious. I think I used this before. I really like it. All right, Jimmy. Let's go.
Yeah.
A long break at home because Jimmy is a little hungover from that night. But our coffee class was super early, so we took a break at home, ate lunch. We're back out with Haku. I need to pick up like an exercise top and then some body wash.
Kaylia flower body wash 하나 주세요.
다들 멋있어요.
I got my body wash and I got these like two really cute tops from Nylora. So these ones, I'll try and link them down below. I'll just do a little haul right now. Can you pull them out for me, Jimmy? So I was originally trying to get this top in white, but they don't have it actually. I have it in black. But it looks like this and it has like an open back. And it honestly is so cute. It's really comfortable. And it already has like the boob padding in it. And also like it makes my boobs like look really good in the top. And it fits my body really nicely, like with my leggings. So I always feel really confident at the gym when I work out in these. Jimmy was like, you should get workout clothes that make you feel really confident because they'll make you want to work out more. So I got a couple more of these. And now we're at a cafe and we're just having some tea since we drank so much coffee this morning. And Haku is down here.
Hello.
He's a little scared right now because there's just a lot of people in our neighborhood because it's a very popular like daytime shopping and cafe hopping area. So he's like pretty good, but he still gets really scared. So we're just chilling, having some tea on a lazy Sunday. Might go to the gym later, might not.
To go to my like final wedding dress fitting. I haven't like chosen a dress to rent for the wedding, so that's what we're doing today. but I am in a very tired state of mind because I'm getting a colonoscopy tomorrow. So like today I'm supposed to just basically just eat nothing. So I'm not feeling my best, but I do want to look a little presentable so that I like feel confident and like pretty in the dresses that I try on.
So hungry, guys. Today has been very hard. Wow, I don't look great.
Yeah, if you have to drink it. So every 15 minutes, you drink a half cup.
Cheers.
Part of me wants to get the film camera and take a picture. Does it taste bad or just tastes like water? Drink a little bit more. Yeah.
So it doesn't taste awful.
Take this line. I feel like the protein shakes have trained you.
Napped like after watching Kiki's Delivery Service and eating. So I'm gonna go try and get like a small cake right now for Yunji because it is her birthday today, and I was gonna do it tomorrow, but since I'm feeling up for it, I'm gonna go grab some cake.
Earl Grey cake 하나 주세요.
드시고 가세요.
아니 포장해 주세요. 그리고 혹시
Oh my gosh, look at this outfit! It's the birthday girl! Oh my gosh, it looks so cute on you! And matching the necklace.